This year, and is allowing me to see things that he wants me to see, and instead of having fears, I'm realizing that these kids need to be validated in their experience, just to talk with them about their brother dying or their mom getting beat up. It's really outside my comfort zone, but it gives them a safe place, and I hope in some regard that's a meaningful thing. I think it helps promote their healing. I hope it does.